He asked me to go to watch a movie with him.
他叫我一起去看电影。
他在补衣服。
他在补衣服。
She is mending the garment.
他在补衣服。
我的衣服上有一只狗。
我的衣服上有一只狗。
There's a dog on my clothes.
我的衣服上有一只狗。
他是我的儿子。
他是我的儿子。
He's my son.
他是我的儿子。
His daughter is 3 years old.
他女儿三岁了。
现在是九点。
现在是九点。
It's 9 o'clock now.
现在是九点。
你的名字叫什么？
你的名字叫什么
？What's your name?
你的名字叫什么？
你家在哪里呢？
你家在哪里呢
？Where's your home?
你家在哪里呢？
他去买菜了。
他去买菜了。
She went to buy food.
他去买菜了。
He is my friend. She studied Mandarin yesterday.
他昨天学习汉语了。
This is a comedic movie.
这是一部喜剧电影。
How many people are there at your school?
你们学校有多少人？
Changcheng 是七大奇迹之一。
Changcheng 是七大奇迹之一。
The Great Wall is one of the seven wonders of the world.
Changcheng 是七大奇迹之一。
他有一个儿子。
他有一个儿子。
They have a son.
他有一个儿子。
我听说那家学校很好。
我听说那家学校很好。
I heard that school is very good.
我听说那家学校很好。
The cat and dog at my home are good friends.
我家的猫和狗是好朋友。
我妈妈去买菜了。
我妈妈去买菜了。
My mother has gone shopping for food.
我妈妈去买菜了。
I like watching movies in rainy days.
我喜欢在下雨天的时候看电影。
Can you speak Chinese?
会说汉语吗？
你做错了，
你做错了。
You made a mistake.
你做错了。
There is a television in this room.
这个房间里有个电视机。
I've got 100 RMB.
我有100块钱。
They appointed to go climbing on Sunday.
他们约好星期天去登山。
This person really loves to read.
这个人很爱看书。
I have a book.
我有一本书。
Do you know this word?
你认识这个字吗？
He gave his daughter a little money.
他给了女儿一点钱。
He likes to eat fruit.
他喜欢吃水果。
Her daughter is sleeping.
他女儿在睡觉。
I like working in China.
我喜欢在中国工作。
She waited all the way till noon.
她一直等到中午。
I've got 100 RMB.
我有100块钱。
How do you know him?
你和他是怎么认识的？
I really like his book.
我很喜欢他的书。
What do you want to do today?
你今天想做什么？
He asked me to go to watch a movie with him.
他叫我一起去看电影。
She is mending the garment.
She is mending the garment.